forward to each other. Namaste.
Namaste. All these guys, I've been clapping, and now you guys clap.
What?
No, no, it's been great.
It's been a great 2 years teaching here. My name is Parker Smith. If you want to find me on Facebook, you probably run into like 128 of us, but I'm on there. I live in uptown, so I'll probably see some of you around, but I also teach in Northeast. If you want details on that studio, come see me. I have cards for it. Otherwise,
Namaste.
Yeah, Namaste for sure.
Thank you.
I'll hang out for a little bit if you have any questions you want to chat.
Why am I getting teary eyed? Dude. So good. And then I got you a pair of earrings.
What?
Well, I mean, I'm not supposed to tell you what they are. We went to the street market. Yeah, I got you a pair of earrings and stuff like that. And I hope you like them. Well, we were in the street market, and I was going to tell Moss, but I can't keep a secret. But I won't tell you what they look like. But we were in the street market. We were doing a tour, and the lady took us to this part of town where, you know, you had to be out of the streets by 6. And during the day, the people, you know, sell their arts and crafts and things like that, and everything's open and things like that. And this lady was making, I don't know about the metal knowledge, so if you're sensitive or anything like that, I apologize. But they're cool and things like that. And I was just like, oh, and I was thinking blue, you know, because like, oh, your jewels are blue and stuff like that. So I was like, okay, and yeah. And I want to give them to you, but I don't know when you're going to be here anymore because he's not going to be here. I'm going to be here Friday and things like that. And now that I'm back, I mean, I'm back. I'm going to walk on and I can be like tomorrow or something like that.
Oh, yeah. Well,
how's it been? How's the reading?
Oh, really?
And your hair is like,
oh, I know.
I was like, one day, what are you going to do?
I want to get it.
I'm sorry, I don't want to do this.
So
like, I like the way you still, like, ooh, like, got that enough for the back of the hat and all that. But what's the curtain?
Oh,
how's
yeah. I had a gig at First Ave last night.
You set up a First Avenue?
It was for the employee staff party I did last year.
Okay. And then how was your New Year? Last week spoke, you were going to a wedding?
Oh, that must have been a long time.
Or am I like time leaping? Because I hadn't seen since Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I did, but that was a long time ago.
Or you were leaving or something. Yeah. It was somebody's wedding or you were driving down or something.
The person whose wedding that was, it was just a little wedding. And then they went back to Chile and then I'm going to probably go visit them in March or something.
I hope you're ready for the long flight. I mean, this was like 3 hours from here to Atlanta, bitch, 12 hours.
Okay, we've done worse.
Have you done the Australia flight where you sit in there for a whole day?
The Middle East is like 30 hours.
Oh, yeah. Did you guys fly over to Amsterdam and then fly from there?
Thank you. On that trip, I believe we went to Istanbul. We flew into Istanbul.
No. Okay, Istanbul. Have you been to Abu Dhabi?
No.
Dubai, or is it?
No, I was thinking last week, I was asking you about that iconic statue, but I believe that was Brazil.
Brazil,
yeah.
Yes, Brazil.
That was where